the Artyhud help video on how to use the listing site as a registered user to modify or withdraw previously placed bids. Begin by logging in with the username and password you created during your site registration. From the HUD Home search page, click on the Bidder Functions link in the upper right-hand corner of the page. From the Review Bids filter, you may locate the bid by entering any of the filter criteria such as confirmation number or the purchaser's last name. In this example, we'll locate the bid by looking at bids in the Open status. Any bids with an open status will display below. A summary line is shown for each bid showing the confirmation number, case number, purchaser name, and other basic information. Click on the confirmation number link to drill down to the details. On the Bid Details screen, you will be able to view information about the property, bid, or purchaser. Additional information regarding addendums or agent contacts may be viewed from the secondary tabs. As this bid has not yet reached the bid open date, you will see that you have the option to modify or withdraw the bid, as indicated by the two buttons at the bottom of the page. First, let's take a look at how to modify a bid. Begin by clicking the Modify Bid button. The bid submission screen will appear, offering you the opportunity to edit any of the terms or other information submitted with the original bid. Simply type in the new information into the fields that need to be changed. When you have finished making the changes, click the Continue button at the bottom of the form. A message will display asking you to confirm the changes and resubmit the modified bid by clicking the checkbox and button at the bottom of the page. Read the confirmation notice and resubmit the bid. Your bid will be given a new confirmation number that will supersede the original. Print or save the new bid acknowledgement by clicking the link. Now let's return to the Review Bids page and take a look at how to cancel a bid. Again, begin by drilling down on the confirmation number once you have located the bid from the search screen. If you want to cancel your bid entirely, from the Bid Details screen, click on the Withdraw Bid button. Bid summary screen will display with a warning at the top noting that your bid has not yet been withdrawn. In order to withdraw it, you will need to scroll to the bottom of the form, read and accept the acknowledgement, then click the button. A message will display at the top noting that your bid has successfully been withdrawn. You will be given a new confirmation number superseding the original. Print or save the bid acknowledgement by clicking the link. Click Home to exit the bidder functions and return to the HUD Home search page. That concludes our demonstration on how to use the listing site to modify or withdraw bids.